$1,000. Actual retail price, $1,100. Governor, come on up here. Hi. So, nice to meet you. How's it going? Ah, you made it. You're on Price is Right. Congratulations. Breathe, take a breath. Okay, hi. Hi, Deborah. How you doing? George, let's go calm and say it. And then I'll just very quietly say, Deborah, look at your brand new car! It's the Mitsubishi Mirage ES, using a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, carpeted floor mats and portfolios, plus convenience value package and paint and fabric protection. It's the Mitsubishi Mirage! Hey, Rich. Say hello to Rachel. Rachel, this is Deborah. Deborah, Rachel.
Oh, nice to
meet you. Come on over here, Deborah. We're playing a game called Lucky 7. Lucky 7. Yeah, I'm going to show you the first number and the price of this car. It's a Mitsubishi Mirage ES. First number's a 1. And what you're going to do is you're going to give me all the next numbers in a row. And for every number you're off, I'm going to take a dollar away from this $7 I'm handing you right now. That's your lucky $7. The game's called Lucky 7. Now, at the end of the game, you need to have just $1 left to buy this car from us. $1. So that means you have to give us 4 numbers, and you only have $6 to lose. So you have to be pretty close on each number, all right? Easier to nail the first ones. Next number.
7.
7, please. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you do it. 3 numbers, you still got to be close. You can only be off by 2 on average. With 3 numbers, you have to get a 6. Number 2. Number 3. 2. Nice. You have 2 numbers to give me. $5 to lose. You still have to be close.
6.
9. I'll take $3. You have $2 left to lose. 1 number to give me.
6.
I hope you win this car. 6, please. You got it! You got it! You won a car! Wow!
Wow, Deborah did a great job on Lucky 7 Games. So please subscribe and view it, comment below.